This is a Michael, paradise.
Michael brought over here. We are looking a prison, old prison, but we just came over here in the viewpoint.
We went in the police bay.
Yeah.
This, and it's paradise.
This is the police bay, you know, wetland, see? Very big.
Seychelles is a very beautiful country. When weekend comes, people will enjoy and get together. Saturday and Sunday are the fun day over here in Seychelles. And we are pretty sure that we are enjoying with the nature.
Good morning. Right now we are at Anse Forbans. It is one of the southern part of Mahe, a very peaceful place. And with me, Michael Storel.
Yeah.
From Cameroon. Okay, we are heading to new trail from Anse Forbans to the police bay.
Aujourd'hui, moi-même, je découvre parce que il est celui qui a eu l'idée de m'amener. Donc, je connais pas trop dans quel domaine je me trouve. Suivez-nous seulement pour la découverte de ces lieux.
So this road goes to Takamaka, and we are heading this road to reach, yeah, to reach over here. Starting from here, here is Brighton, Charlotte's.
Charlotte Anse Forbans.
Charlotte Anse Forbans? Oh my god.
Charlotte Anse Forbans. It's in French.
The pronunciation is a little difficult for me. And we have to walk this pathway to reach police bay. So stay tuned until our journey. She's looking owner. No? Yeah. Small dogs? Oh. Oh yeah. Danger, no? So these are the last houses over here, I think so. And we're passing nearby jungle. You can see this is a very calm and peaceful place. It means you, Michael, you came before.
Yes,
this banana.
2016.
Ah, this 2016, banana.
2016.
You remember the banana?
Yeah.
Calm, no?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. So at least you know already the places. The bananas are. Banana farm is over here. You can see very nice banana trees. Ah, see? So now we need to enter
beach.
Beach.
Yeah.
Oh, it's right on beach.
Yeah.
Okay. So Michael, bring one small stick to remove the
Rimbo, I'm in front. Let's go.
Really?
Yeah.
It's okay?
It's okay, bro.
Okay. This goes to the beach.
Then this one.
And we're heading to this trail. This is a totally new for us. And we are exploring this part of trail. I hope we'll reach to the police bay. And with me, Michael Storel.
Yes.
From Cameroon.
Let's follow.
He's the biggest hiker in Seychelles.
I'm not
and explore
one.
All the parts. Seychelles, he knows
I'm
very well. yeah. So. Let's see.
Bahua!
walk 20 minutes from the Anse Forbans. We reach over here. There's still a way to go up here. This is the way. What is that? What? Bald?
Batman.
This side, no?
This side.
Where?
This side. This is Mark. This is Mark. Yeah.
Too much pineapple, huh? No?
And this one.
See?
If we are lucky, we will get at least one.
Yeah. Not ripe one, no?
Get one, this one. But it's crushing.
Ah. We have knife, no? See? We are other side now. This is the Kopuchin is down, beach.
Look, this is animal there.
What is animal?
Go in there.
Oh, yeah.
You see?
Yeah.
They are not running.
I know.
They are just walking.
This one I know. What is called that one? Hedgehog.
I don't know.
Hedgehog. Ooh, it's very cold. So we are still walking over here in the middle of the jungle, and still there are a lot of signs like blue and white and red. So we are following. And this is the jungle, southern part of Mahe, called between the Anse Kapuchin to the police bay. So I think we can see a little bit from here. Wow, here is a little bit open area.
Yeah, it's open area. Now maybe we finish the jungle.
Huh?
Maybe we finish this.
Wow, so it is here.
Maybe before. For break. We need one.
Yeah, we can see now the police bay one side. Okay. Break for five minutes.
Break.
So until here, how did you feel?
No, it's okay. It's still okay. Okay.
Still
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not got tired.
Not. Okay. Not tired. Not hard. But the thing is, road. You know, we always lost and found. That is the problem.
Okay.
There is no like. Good sign to say, okay, go this way.
Okay. Oh my God. So, where is the way, man? Now,
this way, man.
We lost near to the jungle because we are searching the viewpoint. You know, the cats was crying over there. You know, the animals, a lot of things. And we just explored this part, but we see nothing. So we are returning back again. The yellow list tree over here. And we are heading down because we saw nothing over here. See, you just lost where we come.
This is the road. I see a white thing there. That's why I'm.
Okay, let's go.
This is the road.
We came from here.
You don't remember?
And then kick this. It will fall down. Woo!
Yeah.
Fall down, man.
Yeah. Put it down. This is not one.
Maybe animal there.
No, there's no animal.
other side. Yum. It will become soil after, no? Right?
Sorry?
It will become soil. Now we are heading down from the hills, small hills over here. What the hell is this? Huh? Maybe
they... Fishing this thing. It just, because this one was cut. It just make line.
Maybe they...
This is fishing this thing.
Yeah, I understand, but why they put here?
Maybe to show the road.
Really? Mm-hmm. Okay. What was running here?
Not today.
It's an animal like a...
Not animals.
Like a... Maybe leopard. Maybe lion running, big problem. No?
Limbu, we are in Thailand. There's no lion.
Really?
Yeah.
But cat was crying over here, no? Oh, this is the way.
This here is the way. Blue.
What is the sign?
Blue.
Oh. What was there? Huh? Mm-hmm. Stick is there, no?
Huh?
Stick.
No need to remove their house broom. This is nature.
Okay.
You know how many times you can take to build a house?
Hmm?
You know how long you can take to build a house, you see?
Oh, why they put me?
To just indicate the road. The way.
But this is the way to indicate the road. Already we know the people walk here, no? Oh, your stick, careful, huh?
Yeah.
So we are right now over here. What is written here, Michael?
B. Diri.
Basin Diri. Oh.
What?
Basin Diri. That is.
I don't know. Basin Diri.
What is written there?
GP. Something like
GP.
That.
GP. Okay. GP. Grand Police Bay. Okay, Nale, this way. Down.
Uh-huh.
You understand now?
Yeah.
So Basin Diri goes this way from here. And we are going down from here to Grand Police Bay. Let's have a look. Still jungle, big jungle over here.
Our prison is this way.
Oh.
Even if I'm walker, that my friend.
Yeah.
It's painful.
Yes, I know. It's very far, no?
It's far.
Hmm.
Oh, they were coming from the sea?
I don't know. Actually, I don't know the history, but the British time they built a prison, but they left already. Long time. It's been a long time. Slowly.
Mosquito. Automatically, this one is not natural.
Yeah, I know. This there is a way now. Because I came before here. See what kind of flower? No? My call. So still we could not reach to the old prison, walking in the jungle, but build a small way to go. This way? Where? My goodness. So we are searching and searching.
Wow. This
so
is a
Michael,
paradise.
Michael brought over here. We are looking at a prison, old prison, but we just came over here in the viewpoint.
We went in the police bay.
Yeah.
This and it's paradise.
This is the police bay, you know, wetland, see? Very big. There is no the last beach.
Maybe
there is a road
old
from
prison.
No, this is house, man.
House?
Yeah. Old prison supposed to be this side, man. End of the road, maybe. We will go that side. Wetland of Police Bay. It's very beautiful. And where last time we came over there, that is the beach, Police Beach. and you see the big ocean and jungle. It's very beautiful. And Michael is here. Not so tired still walking, Michael.
Yeah.
Very exploring mind.
we are still going to the prison, you know?
Old prison.
Eh? We lost, we find the road, we lost, we find the road, yeah. We lost, we find the road. We are still
so,
on the way.
So many times.
But this time for sure is sure. The right way.
Mm. Finally we've reached to the old prison road over here, and this is the way we go through. Let's have a look what is inside the old prison in Police Bay. Finally we enter to the old prison over here. You can see still the things is like this lying over here. Oh my God. Police to come here. Big gate. Entering. Oh, this is the security. People are coming here.
We can't cross there.
Huh?
We can't cross there.
Where the side? Nothing here.
No.
Outside.
We have to check now.
But where is the prison?
This is prison. This is in front.
Oh. Michael, where are you? Oh, this one is iron gate. What are you searching?
No, I was inside 1 to 11.
What is there?
Huh?
What is there?
Same. Like,
that's it?
Yeah, same.
So finally we catch a main road over here in Police Bay, and we are ending our walk today.
Yes,
this is the place.
This is the place you see that?
No, other side, man.
No,
Michael.